Hi, I hope you're enjoying the South End Arts Show tonight. My name is Patty Dossinelli, and I'm a local Charlotte artist, but I'm originally from upstate New York. I had a 30-year career as an American Sign Language interpreter, retired from that, and started taking art classes and making art full-time. Currently, my three favorite mediums are acrylic paint, collage, and encaustic hot wax. I create art with the intention of freeing myself from the restrictions that I felt in my childhood and the perfectionism that became such a big part of me from those restrictions. Each piece of art that I make starts with an emotional foundation constructed with layering of expressive marks and words. My hope is that the audience feels the positivity and beauty that my work offers. Thank you for looking at my work and enjoy the show.